The Department of Environmental Protection tonight reporting high levels of toxins in a sample taken in the middle of Lake Okeechobee, and it is twice the amount the EPA says is safe to touch or ingest. These are pictures the department took when they took the samples June 5th, southwest of Port Mayaca. They say they found the toxin microcystin at a level of 17.6 parts per billion. That is twice as high as the level the EPA says becomes hazardous to your health, just a touch. Anything over 8 parts per billion is considered hazardous. The EPA says recreational exposure to cyanobacterial blooms can lead to allergic reactions, including hay fever-like symptoms, skin rashes, and gastrointestinal distress. Animal studies have shown long-term effects, including kidney and liver damage, but these have not yet been conducted in humans. Now, no agencies have said to avoid the water or the fish in Lake Okeechobee at this time, but these results have just been published today, and so warnings may be coming. Tiffany?